been even here that long.
Nanny and Grandad have got a proper tent to put you out over there.
Let's relocate. If it's three, which I think it is, we're going to go on top of the box for a little while. Just up there and around. Let's go through that anchoring here, I believe. I was hearing their comms. Win the £250,000 to throw it on the floor. Sitting here for a bit. Again. It's all deja vu, isn't it?
all because the lady loves milk tray.
Rafting up, despite everything he said. He's saying it was too rough to raft up, but they are. Or not. Yeah. Getting a bit bored with him. Right. I've had the thermometer covered, out of the sun, it's in the shade, and it's been covered, so there is no wind chill, but that's what it's showing, just in the bag here, right next to me. And believe it or not, in this breeze, I'm actually not as warm as I would like to be, strangely enough. What are you doing there, Bear, mate? I'm just chatting on the camera, mate. It wasn't about going or anything, no. We're still sitting here for a bit. Anyway, I'm feeling a bit cold. I don't know quite how, given that the thermometer is showing that, but in this breeze, the wind chill and all, yeah, I'm less than as warm as I'd like to be. Isn't that funny, Bear? How are you doing? I expect you're all right in your fur coat there. But, yeah. Who'd have thought?